President Obama says cyber hacking is a real threat that can have devastating consequences. Good afternoon,
everybody. Protecting our digital infrastructure is a national security priority and a national economic priority.
So today he urged Congress to pass legislation that promotes better information sharing between private companies and the government.
We've got to stay ahead of those who are trying to do us harm.
Earlier today, President Obama sat down with congressional leaders at the White House. He said that cybersecurity is one area where Democrats and Republicans can work together.
With the Sony attacks that took place, with the Twitter account that was hacked by Islamist jihadist sympathizers yesterday, it just goes to show how much more work we need to do.
The president was referring to yesterday's brazen and shocking cyber attack on the U.S. military. Supposed ISIS followers managed to take over the Twitter feed and YouTube page of U.S. Central Command. The hackers posted ISIS videos and this threat: American soldiers, we are coming. Watch your back. The military said no classified information was compromised in what it called cyber vandalism, but the FBI is conducting a full investigation.
You have to be clear that attacking someone's social media profile is really getting their username and password in order to log into a third-party service. It's not at all the same as attacking their network or intruding into their network.
Next month, the White House will hold a summit on cybersecurity that will bring together key leaders in government and the private sector. Karen Travers, ABC News, Washington.